screen, you have two options. Custom game is selected. Entering team select screen. Cleveland Browns, Tampa, Arizona, Coast, Kansas, Indiana, Washington, Dallas, Miami, Philadelphia, Atlanta, San Fran, New York Giants, Jacksonville Jaguars selected. New York, away, Buffalo Bills, Cincinnati Bengals selected. Buffalo, Denver, Cleveland Browns, Tampa, Cleveland Browns, Tampa Bay, Arizona Cardinals, Los Angeles, Arizona Cardinals selected. Ready. No side is home team selection. New York Giants. Ready. Entering team select screen. Run inside is selected. Defend out. Defend inside run. Entering game event time. Even teams option. Quarter length option is set to 11 minutes. Quarter length option is set to 15 minutes. Even teams accelerated clock option is play clock remaining option is set to 20 seconds. Play clock stadium option is set to Giants. Stadium option is set to 49ers. Stadium option is set to Falcons. Stadium option is set to Falcons. Stadium option is set to Falcons. Close. Stadium option is set to Dolphins. Stadium option is set to Cowboys. Open. Stadium option is set to Commanders. Stadium option is set to Colts. Open. Stadium option is set to Colts. Close. Stadium option is set to Chiefs. Stadium option is set to Chargers. Stadium option is set to Cardinals. Open. Stadium option is set to Cardinals. Stadium option is set to Buccaneers. Stadium option is set to Browns. Stadium option is set to Bills. Stadium option is set to Bears. Stadium option is set to Bengals. Stadium option is set to Wembley Stadium. Stadium option is set to Tottenham Hotspur. Stadium option is set to Estadio Azteca. Stadium option is set to Deutsche Bank Park. Stadium option is set to Estadio Azteca.
It's Madden NFL 24, where Mexico
entering and base on side, return left leg, base on side, return right leg.
Now the big leg of Matt Prater ready to get this one started. And we are underway from Mexico City. And no run back on the opening kickoff. It'll come out to the 25. First go on offense for the Giants under the guidance of Daniel Jones, the former Duke Blue Devil.
I still remember when he was drafted, there was a little bit of controversy about how high he was selected by the New York Giants. But his talents will reveal. He can make every throw in the book. Surprisingly good athlete. As long as he takes care of the football, doesn't turn it over, he can really make plays.
Entering play.
Yes, sir. How about an out of boy there on first down? Got his hand in and knocked it away.
Options. HB counter is selected.
Now Jones. Yeah, he's upended after a gain of two out to the 27.
Well, it looked like a quick hitter, a three-step drop. But when it's not there, what do you do? He elects to try and escape through the mass of bodies up the middle, and he does so and picks up positive yardage.
Now the throw on third down, knocked away and incomplete.
How about some applause for the defense there? They forced him to throw that one into coverage, and just like that, they're staring at a fourth down. Well done.
On fourth down, Jaden Gillen on to punt for the Giants. Greg George, deep for Arizona. This will be fielded at the 17. That'll be put in the books as a 53-yard punt. And the Cards will take over first and 10.
Entering
so out comes his offense to take over for the first time. They'll be led out by the number one overall pick in the 2019 draft from Oklahoma. It's Kyler Murray.
Drafted with the idea that he'd be one of the most dangerous quarterbacks in the NFL when he put it all together. We've been seeing that progress throughout his career. This guy's legs, we knew they were phenomenal. Top notch. But now we're seeing his mind come into the game. Reed's defense is better and better each and every week, and is showing patience as a passer as well. Not as eager to exit the pocket, finding guys downfield for bigger plays.
He can muster only a yard there, and they'll be left with a third and very short.
Seven categories.
They'll try and run for it with Connor. And he gets it to the 32. Good enough for a first down.
Entering play call. Coach's suggestion, the distance, the short
yardage, trying to pick up first downs. That big guy, always a nice luxury to have, isn't he?
Murray's throw complete there to Moore. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought
entering
down. Second
call.
And right at a yard.
Ball
on the 40 now. Here's second
flat.
Down and 1.
Seam flat.
To throw is Murray. And he has a big gain inside the 40 before being dropped. Now the Giants will stop play as they take a timeout defensively. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. So the drive takes them into Giants territory now, first and 10 at the 38. Meanwhile, Murray's throw complete here to his receiver Brown. So the completion good for 6 yards.
Entering play
and it'll
call.
Be second
Coach
down.
Suggestions. There are 7 caddy. Middle third. Middle third.
They'll fake it to Connor. Now Murray. And down he goes. They sack him back right around the 41-yard line.
Kayvon
Thibodeau beat the old line and recorded the sack.
Now that's a heck of a moment for your first sack of the game, because if this long drive ends without a touchdown because of that sack, we're going to look back and say that might be one of the biggest plays of this contest.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. He'll get it inside the 20. And they're going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Giants' 13-yard line. A big play there as they get the conversion on 3rd and 13. From the 13 now, they work on 1st and 10. From the red zone, here's the Heisman Trophy winner, Murray. His throw incomplete. Jeff Swain, the intended receiver. And now it's 2nd down.
Coach suggestions, there are 7 categories.
Murray again. This is Connor. And he'll be dropped at about the 11 after only a yard. When we talk about defenders, specifically linebackers, keeping their eyes in the right spot. He had that eye down the entire time.
And you know that's not easily done, because they throw a lot of misdirection at you. They try and fool you and get your eyes in the wrong place. But you're right about that one. He correctly figured that one out and made a really nice play.
He'll wind up getting 4 yards there on his own, but it also brings up 4th down.
I'm actually looking at this play with defensive eyes here, partner, because they were still laser focused on him after his earlier exploits on this drive. I think they went back to the well just a little bit too soon. He got a call to the scrimmage, but it certainly worked.
Entering play now screen, you have 8 options. Resume is selected.